Good morals, my friends. My name is XaneKudo. Welcome back to Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. Just so you know, if you hear a little rustle in the background, that's my fan on because it is very hot right now. And I don't want to sweat all day, so that's that. So, anyway. So I remember last time. Yeah, just died. Last time we got Musky sent. And can we? No, we can't. Okay. We can't go up there yet. Okay, so let's see. I'm Manny Sam. Powerful Odin aspires one to perform great deeds. Okay, you gotta flip, right? I can't use it in here. Okay. So I think I know where to do it at. If I'm right, then we're gonna go. Okay, so I remember BRAN-SON. So let's see if we can use BRAN-SON.
Pirate flare activated!
Go! Risky! I need you to save me! Oh, hey, how you doing? Yeah, let's go. Alright. To BRAN-SON we go. Let's do this. You know, I've never been over here, actually. Let's explore a bit before we go to BRAN-SON. Oh! Huh. Hey, come on! Hey! Come on! You son of a bitch. I will take that. Thank you. Why did I come over here before? And there's more here. Remember the town was first built? Skeletown used to sit on Sunset Smaller Cove, the one near you live. As it got larger, we had to tear it down and begin anew. Now your lighthouse is all that's left. I used to eat 3 lobster tails at every meal. Fat ass. How I missed those days. Have any for me? He doesn't have enough lobster tails. I'm guessing he gives me money or something? I'm not sure. Oh, whatever. Alright, I'll be right back while I find BRAN-SON again. I think he might need the musky scent. Okay, we're here. So, BRAN-SON, I got some sense for ye if you want to take it. No? So, BRAN-SON doesn't want it? That's weird. So wait, who needs the musky scent then? Okay. I'll be right back once I find out, because I should have found out before, but I had a feeling it was BRAN-SON, so I didn't check, but I guess I have to after all. BRBs. Okay,
Pirate flare activated!
Huh. Well, that's an easy way to travel. I was gonna fly a pirate flare, so apparently, I had to use the musky scent inside the whole thing. Inside the, Village of Lost Souls. That was, pointless, and whatever. I got some new stuff anyway, so doesn't matter to me. I should've. Funny, I don't still have a BRAN-SON sword, even though I've been into them. Okay, we need more monster mail, baby.
Monster mail!
Not enough. Okay, so I have to go to the far side of the map to find a mouth that I can use the musky scent on. Okay. Alright, I think I know where to go, I believe. Let's do this. Hey, Rattata, still shaking the hiss in the afterlife. Good on you. Okay, is it this way? Oh, it is. At least the manly must. Yes, let's dig it up. Whoa, Nene. Oh, you smell like some kind of buffalo. Get here, Phil. Let's torture you good. I'll wear a Dargon for some live entertainment. Here we go. Let's do this. Okay. Oblique suffering. Oh. Ow. That was pointless. Oh, okay. There we go. No, I'm sorry. Ow, ow. Idiot. I'm doing a lot of floating in here. Yeah, I think I'm eating more, blue spike balls and some meat. Alright, we're not good. But it's better than nothing. Hello, sir. You're dead? I don't care. Hello, save guy. I remember actually this being one of my favorite theme songs in the entire game. But doesn't matter, we still got it. Oh god. Oh. Whoa! What are those? Oh. Well, that's saddening to note. Oh, never mind. Okay. Did it. Okay. Gotta take our time here. Oh, what's this? Sweet! the OLED map.
Oh yeah.
Oh wait, you know what's the other entrance I can go to?
Who are you?
Oh. Wait, down there?
Oh!
I would have never gotten that without the map. Down. 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 Okay.
It's gonna be a little confusing to get used to.
So what's the other part for? Oh. Oh god.
Whew. Spikes.
Oh god. Well, that was stupid.
Oh. Whoa.
We went out.
Oh god.
Concentrate! Concentrate! Okay, and then. Yeah!
Yay! A key!
And this unlocks. Oh god, more rock people!
Woo!
Come on! Give me your rings! Thank you! That's it? Oh! It just unlocked that. Up we go, climbing the rings, and more up we go. Okay, oh, no. Oh. 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 Okay, there we go. Okay. Alright, let's continue. Because that's the only place you can go, and I guess you get the next power up afterwards. Whoa! Don't even try. Oh yeah, that's definitely that power up. Okay. Pirate flip. Ooh, thank you! Oh god, oh god. Oh, okay, how am I supposed to get up there? Oh. Duck. Go. Yeah. There you go. Come on. Nah, there you go. Okay. Shoot. How am I supposed to do this? This is weird. Oh! That makes sense. I died a couple of times just to do that. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I kinda got stuck in a bit. Oh god, so little platforming and obstacles too. Yeah, spring everything, right? Give me everything, and down we go. Alright. Okay. Jump! Float! Float! And we got Boot! Yotain Riskies! Boot? We're running forward, press X while Shantae begins to glow. Go! No, that's not it. Go! Whoa! Running across lava? Risky, your boots are so powerful! Oh, I guess I lose momentum if I stop. Then they'll stop! We don't stop for no one! Oh! Oh yeah, we definitely don't stop for anybody. Stop it for people. So, I'm just getting here. Oh, okay. That's it. Running and start. Go! Oh! Well, that's convenient. As a machine, it gives me a good rate of running time. Awesome sauce! I have a feeling that I'm probably going to be used extensively in the future. And when I mean extensively, I mean screw life. Oh god, these guys. Okay. Come on. I gotta take care of you guys too? Okay. Die. Die. Come back down. Come on. Die. Die. There we go. Die. Oh, thank God. I deserve a bento for that one. Bentos. Oh, wait. I can get running shot for that one. Because the momentum goes through. Oh, I needed that for that. Come on! Okay. Whew. Now it's getting back. Come on! Okay, I can't do that. Okay, so now I have to get down to the other levels. Okay. Okay, that's one level. Oh, okay. That's half. Okay. Go! Oh, I guess this doesn't work unless I'm... unless I have space. Oh, god. I don't want to mess with you guys. Go away, you all. I'm not messing with any of you. And now we got more platforms. No. Oh, God. Float. There we go. Oh, running start. Okay, running start. There we go. Okay, just enough for running start. Oh god, I nearly died. Okay, enough for another running start. Oh, I can continue the momentum. Oh no. Okay. Oh no! Okay. 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 I need some health. Oh! Thank you! Is that all? No, that was wrong! That was stupid! My thumb is too big! Go down, thumb. Okay. That was wrong. Okay, so how am I supposed to get out of here? Let's go back to the other side, because there may be something over there. Where is it? Here? There we go. The map is definitely useful for something. There we go. Thank you. Thank you, map, for telling me the right direction. No way, you. Ow. Come on, I need more health. Oh, thank you. Oh, that's generous of you. And go. Oh, god. Oh. That's something. Okay. Get to the scenic route. Go! Whew. Okay. Oh. That was dumb of me. That was even stupider. Why didn't I not jump? Okay. Chill here for a bit. Come back down. And we're good. Jump up here. Oh, stupid. Oh. Okay, jump down. Yay! Heart squid! Now we got the heart squid. Now start your journey over. Okay. Now we can continue. And now they're preparing for the final battle. Ow! Come here, you rock tool. Rock tool. Come on. Everything. Sheesh. Oh, wait. I gotta do that. Okay. Running starts and. Kill everyone! Okay, yeah. Yeah, I'm just keep going. Continue going. Time waits for no man. And no woman either. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Die! Oh, that was tiresome. That was stupid. That was just dumb. Ow. I gotta stop. I'm gonna die. And then you walk with the little ones? Like, how's that? Oh, I just noticed I was floating. And the same guy. Well, at least he gets some health back. Not much. Oh god. I'm gonna see the lock and tail. Okay. Alright. More health. More health. Let's do this. Massively misspelled monstrosity. That is so true. Ah! Oh! Wow, I died so early. What the hell happened? I don't know if I have to hit one of those things, but wow. Okay, I gotta try again for that one. Okay. Oh, there we go. Come on. Oh, ah. Oh, okay. Come on! Jump! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! I don't have any power up, but. Yeah! Come on! Ow! You're lucky I don't have monster milk on me. Ow. Ow. There we go. I need more. Good. Ow! Hey, stop it! Oh god, you're so hard! You are so difficult! Stop being so difficult! Stop it! Oh. You hit like a truck, but I fucking ended you, man! Whew. And here we are.
Tinkerbats.
Again. Yes, Shantae. Another Tinkerbat. And what will he do this time?
Hey!
No. The correct answer is, drop the map and go away. Another map. You should know by now. To Frostbite Island we go!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Hello! I wait for you!
I don't think that was his voice from last time, but screw it, I'm giving it his voice.
Oh, hello sir!
I'm a good friend with Joker Adore! He knows Left Fist and Right Fist by name. Finish your lost souls, all free to go.
That's wonderful!
But not all want to go, I think. Some, they wait for someone important to come back. Like I did. Okay, I need to find my little girl. I remember more and more each time. Oh, I have a gift for you.
Sweet! A lost soul!
One soul. I find them lost in village. New arrival, maybe.
He's sleeping. Maybe you get wake up. Find a way, okay?
Take care.
Okay, sure.
Good luck to you. We'll find what we look for one day.
Alright, so I have a lost soul. I don't know who needs it. Or at least I forgot who needs it. Hey, get out of here! So wait, if I found Risky's boots... Okay, you don't want to leave. They don't want to leave. So wait, if I found Risky's boots, what the hell is she walking around in? Unless she has spare boots. Then why would... I don't know. I don't know why would the entire boots be part of it. There we go. Okay, so I know how to do a running start for that one. Hello, sir. Sorry, I had to get out of here.
Pirate flare activated!
Risky, come help me! Oh, hey, Risky. Hey. You're back. Apparently, you made it through. By the skin of my teeth. I found your boots. Risky boots. You know, she probably worked on that name. Hilarious. And the source of the pirate master's evil? I took care of it. Then let's clear out of here. There's no time to waste. There you go, the Frostbite map. By the way, there's a hilarious pun with your boots. For the life of me, I can think of all. Okay, let's go to Skuddle Town. Whoa! What is going on here? I'll talk to you later. Let me get to this. Hey guys! How you doing? Hi! Hi! Sorry! 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 I am not. Aw, you made me miss some mojo. You made me miss some mojo, man. Give me a while to have that mojo, man. Okay, let's see if I can get it again. Yep, I can get it again. Woo! Okay, so I bypassed a lot of obstacles. And in here? Ouch. Oh. Oh! Wait a minute, what was that over there? I remember that I can get past. Okay. Are you? Why am I staring at this totally buff, gorgeous loser? He's supposed to be BRAN-SON! Come on, guy, transform already! Total ripoff. Oh, look, it's Brandon! He's secretly transforming into BRAN-SON! Wait, if he doesn't, it's no longer a secret if you guys know. He's a very popular hero all over the world. But where's his enchanted blade? Don't care. I got places to go and people to kill. Let's do this. Sorry guys, I'm out of here. Hey, Ogre, bye Ogre. That was still a bit of me. Okay. Go! Okay. Come on!
Yahoo!
Hey guys, bye guys, hi guys, bye guys, hey risky, bye risky, hi guys, bye guys, hi guys, bye guys. Ow. Okay. So wait, is there anything over here? I assume so, but I don't. But for the life of me, I can't figure it out. So let's see what Shantae's here. Hey guys! Animal Baron, what the hell's going on here, man?
Not you again! I thought you were out of my hair for good! The Baron doesn't like that!
You should be ashamed of yourself for what you've done to this place. The last man wasn't too bright.
That's an understatement!
But at least he cared about us. You should use this place for your own selfish gain.
It's my town, I'll do what I want! But that blasty target match was going to arrive. Where's Barracuda Joe? I get us all without him. You see him around? Got another skipped guy? What happened to my new recruit?
Doesn't think of it, anyone did come back from the palace.
What's taking us a blast along? We can't get the show on the road without them either.
Okay. I don't know about your crew. Oh, I got enough for another thing. Cool. Oh, wait, the lost soul. Now that I think about it, Barracuda Joe is kind of dead, so let's restore a soul. First, more hearts. Ah. Arigato. No, you're not, man. Yeah, he's up here. Alright. Have you seen Bolo? Accused himself of making him grateful. Okay. I guess it's not his soul, I suppose. You speak to the undead? Roddy? So I guess I have to go to Rytop to get that out of the way, but I guess for now we'll save. Wait, before we do that, let's see if I can get any upgrades to my hair. Ah, I'm already tuned up with that. Okay, I'll be right back to get more coins, because I actually want to get this, Yeah, I actually want to get this, thing. That's interesting.
Is that an enchanted braid? You found it?
There you go.
You gave blade.
My blade! Love that I have as I build and make myself scarce. I'm pretty sure my good friend BRAN-SON is about to make a sudden appearance!
Oh gosh. Wait, that gave him a Scottish accent?
Shh! He's going to say the words!
Hey guys! We should go get matching purses. No reason this should be just for ladies anymore. Am I right? Hey fellas, don't leave, fellas! Come back!
It's Brand! BRAN-SON! Shout your battle cry!
I gain the advantage!
Nothing. Only a trio of others are privy to my description. The ball, the chances, and the guns, and the homage. And now me. Four. Together, we will set the castle bone face from the accursed legions of the Grim Reaper's ghost.
Your adventures sound kind of cool than mine.
They are! I don't lie. And I'm also excited to roam up.
I'm not, on account of my bad temper and outlandish outfit. Also the fact that you don't take baths, you know what he seems to be dirty?
Just remember, kid, it's not only outside my skin hair, it's what's only inside that counts. A kind heart, and blood, and your guts. That's what makes the whole body go around.
Thanks, that means a lot, Brandon.
Who's Brandon?
Knock it off, you're just the same guy with the jazzy halter top.
Okay, children, get going! And remember, tell the truth, and be true. To yourself.
Aw, sweet, we saw it!
Yeah, the Grim Reaper's ghost will pay good money for this.
Let's go back to ammo before he notices we're missing. See ya, girlfriend.
What? The girl's from Saliva Island?
Yes, you just noticed them?
Okay, Shantae. There's Dom, and then there's...
Yeah, you're just fucking it. You're just a real idiot. You were for the ammo baron?
I have no idea how to change back.
Oh. Wait. So... Wait a minute. So if you don't know how to change back, then how can you change to 2 and 4? Matter of fact, if you were to actually change to BRAN-SON in the beginning... That was stupid. But anyway, if you were to change to BRAN-SON at all, then obviously you would know how to change back. Do you have to lose the sword again? That would make sense. I'm getting a lot of lobster tails from these guys. Oh, another quest salt. But for now, let's get the rest of my hair upgrades. Alright. Alright, Mary, I got your lobster tails. Let's feed them to you like the fat ass that you are. So we're doing a lot of side quests. Oh, come on, can you stop being so... No, Mayor, screw you, okay? You're just on the whole side of useless. Well, whatever, I got everything I needed. So, now we're done. Finally. All those side quests, all that... And... We're now going to finally get to Frosty Island. So, there's that. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and if you like this video, please share it with your friends so that you may all enjoy it together. And so, until next video, see you next time.